G'day, Ben here from Bush and Beach Fishing, and today I'm out in the water with Brent from Winter Marine. And Brent, mate, we've got a new addition to the Winter Marine stable here.
Yeah, we've taken on a new brand of boat from New Zealand.
Yes.
They're called the Kingfisher Powercats.
Yes.
They do some really small ones and some really big ones, so we're really excited about taking the brand.
Yeah, awesome. The one we're testing today is the 510.
It's the 510 in the centre console.
Yes.
It's also available in a cuddy cabin, sort of mid-range in their power cap range.
Yes.
We've got a 90 horsepower on this one.
Yep, yummy. Yep.
Can put up to a 150. We've trialled them with a 130, which is absolutely phenomenal.
So yes.
It's a bit bearing for everyone.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, as you said, this is the 510, which we're going to go into a little bit more detail with. But you're saying they come in a range of sizes. So what's the smallest that they make?
They start at 390.
Right.
And in the single outboard, they go up to a 570.
Right.
Beyond that, there's 620s, 670s, and possibly a 730.
Yes.
But yeah, we're out in the single engine version. Pretty special. They've got a unique design, which is like a wave breaker hull centralized.
Yes.
Through the bottom of the boat.
Yes.
Which sort of splits the water, sends nice clean water through to the gearbox so you don't get any cavitation.
Yeah. And we might just make that, just to clarify that, this Kingfisher is a twin hull rig. So we are running a single 90 Yummy on the back. It is a twin hull rig, which is a little different to your traditional boat of this size.
Absolutely. Cats are renowned for having two engines, one for each hull.
Yes.
But the central wave breaker, yeah, splits up water, nice clean water going through so you don't get that cavitation. So
yeah.
Yeah, and actually they work really well.
Yeah, and we have actually been running around here in Moreton Bay, and the first thing we noticed with this cat style hull is the stability. Underway, doesn't lean at all, and at rest, it's phenomenal.
Oh, look, you can walk around this boat and you just feel really sure-footed, so if you're into that casting or
yes,
just being calm on the water, it's a pleasant experience.
Yeah, and this one here has got the bow thruster mount there, so you can fit an electric to it. Use this area we're sitting at as a casting deck, and it becomes a sports fishing lure boat.
Yeah, absolutely. There's heaps of storage on these things as well. So underneath this big cast deck, you know, you've got storage up in the front of the hulls.
Yes.
Inside the console, down the sides of the boat as well. Plenty of dash space that looks up as well.
Oh, dash is enormous. Like, you haven't measured it, but you'd likely to get 2 16-inches on there, but I'll double check and let you know. But it is enormous, and the best part about it is too, you've got the two helm seats there and plenty of protection from the wind.
Absolutely. So of course the console's so wide, it gives you a really nice screen, so for two people on the boat that's actually keeping up. It's pretty cold.
Yeah.
Today.
Yes.
And it's actually nice to sit behind.
Exactly, yeah, and there's still ample room to walk around the sides. There'd be no dramas fighting a fish walking down. It's easy to walk down the side. All right, so in terms of width, it is a wide boat. We're 5 metres overall. You can have 5 people on board as well.
Yeah, well, it's actually rated to 6 people.
Okay.
We've done a bit of testing. We've actually fished off the boat. We've fished 4 people.
Right.
And we're fishing with kids as well. Kids are always moving around on the boat.
Yes.
And just so stable. It's a really nice experience.
Yeah, you'd easily fish 4 people. This area just in front of us too, you'd actually fit a massive pesky in here, which would double as another seat.
Yeah.
And extra storage. So.
100%.
Yeah. Which makes it, again, ideal for offshore. If you do want to just go for a few of the boys, big esky.
Yep.
Rods, reels.
If you're a bit more adventurous as well, you can camp overnight on them,
yes.
Throw a swag out down the side, sleep a couple of people on it.
Yes,
so
definitely.
You can do a bit of everything.
Yeah, and that is probably something you guys have, one of the reasons why you could be taking this boat on, you can do a bit of a mix of fishing in it.
It's a really unique boat. There's nothing else that really competes against it.
Yep.
It's a different customer that we find.
Yes.
Some new people, but I guess the main thing we've touched on already is the stability.
Yeah.
It's blowing everyone away how good these things are.
Yeah. That's it, and like I'm not light, and as I jumped in and the trailer boat club, barely moved. Like it was, it is actually impressive to sort of experience that in a side boat. And the fact you can troll for flathead in it, you could go chase marlin in it, it does open it up for a mix of fishing options.
Absolutely, you can do it with everything in it. And you know, they come from New Zealand, which we've mentioned before, and just the build quality on these things, like the welding is, you know, it's second to none. It's up there with the best that's on the market.
Yep.
This is a really strong boat.
Yeah, and you touched on the welding there, and that is something I noticed straight away when I walked up. Like, the finish of the boat is top-notch.
Yep, so. 100%. They haven't skimped on anything. You know, there's big, thick bow rails. It's 4 mil plate all the way around.
Yes.
So, you know, it's unbreakable in a way.
Yep, yeah, no, definitely. So if someone is interested in this, what's a budget or ballpark figure?
Depending on fit out, you're going to start around the sort of low 60s.
Yes.
And could be up as much as a high 80s, depending on electronics, motor, electric motor, all those sort of things.
Yes. And that's, you're getting a fair bit of bone.
Absolutely.
For those dollars there.
It's a proper plate boat as well.
Yeah, so exactly. Yes.
New Zealand build really good products, so yeah, we're very happy with it.
Yeah, fantastic. All right, so you have this one in stock at the moment?
This one's in stock. We've got more coming.
Yes.
Throughout the next half of the year.
Yes.
So please come take a day or give us a call.
Yep. Yeah, that's right. And I think you might even be doing an on-water day at some stage.
Yeah, on-water day is always popping up, or if someone really wants to go for a ride, we won't shy away from putting it on the waterway.
Yeah, fantastic. All right. Make sure you call into Winter Marine and see the boys there, or you can visit online at
www.wintermarine.com.au.
Awesome. Cheers for that.
Thanks.